everyone, I'm Neha Dhupia and you're watching me on Style Diaries. What would be my go-to outfit on a date? Are you talking about present-day date? I'd have to say anything comfortable by Payal Singhal would be my go-to outfit on a date. In fact, my go-to outfit on most days would be anything comfortable by Payal Singhal. And I promise you, I'm not promoting or this is not a plug, but I wear a lot of Payal Singhal clothes. My night out with my girlfriends, definitely not wearing heels because I'm one of the tallest out of all of them. So I'm just like, it's super comfortable. But I would take a fully charged phone because I don't know how much trouble I'll end up in. And I would definitely go out in like flip-flops or just, I mean, flat shoes. If I'm at home, it would be minimalistic, to say the least. And if I'm stepping out on a Sunday, I mean, I don't dress up usually too much. So yeah, I would like to keep it effortlessly chic. So yeah, I'd kind of dress down a fair amount. An item of clothing I can never travel without. Yeah, my track pants, like, you know, I have them everywhere with me. It's a hand-me-down piece of jewelry that my grandmother gave me. And now, of course, my wedding ring. Definitely walking the ramp for Lakme Salon and Payal Singhal today because this is the first time our little baby who's going to enter the world has walked the ramp. And then I've done, of course, this beautiful moment I've shared with my husband. So, and it's the most memorable for me. It'll always be the most memorable. You don't actually need to buy maternity clothes because, I mean, nowadays you have so many amazing designers who make deconstructed clothes, and I've always dressed like that. So for me, I've never really needed to change my wardrobe as much. But yeah, I mean, your size definitely goes up or down, and then sometimes you want to flaunt it and sometimes you want to conceal it. So yeah, just lighter fabrics, things that are not too tight on the waist that make you feel comfortable, and stay away from heels as much as you can. Although I've been wearing them for the past 3 hours and I can feel it now. Ooh, definitely earring. I don't like crowding the neck too much. Flared or rib jeans? Yeah, over flared. Tote or sling? Tote.
So, ye tha hamara aaj ka fashion segment. If you wish to follow similar trends, you can shop for similar styles on Myntra.